Truly. The town is built around the teachings of this church. It brings people together. There's a lot of love here.
I see. I'm not a religious person. Can't say it does anything for me.
I suggest you have a listen to one of the bishop's sermons sometime. Elstrain is not a faith of judgment. It lifts people up in their darkest hour. I can't recommend it enough.
That's so. I'll give it some thought. Hey, what's with the shed?
Oh, is that what you were looking at? It's been there a while, but it's got no doors or windows. Kinda strange. Some girls at Wordsworth call it the Forbidden Shed. There are all sorts of scary rumors going around.
Enough. I don't buy into urban legends or stories about the occult.
Ooh, are you scared? Did I just find your weakness? What you gonna do if there are ghosts inside the shed?
Shut up. I know none are in there. I'm not afraid. Just annoyed.
Only kidding. Truthfully, I think it's just an old warehouse no one uses anymore.
My, my. I was wondering where all that commotion came from. Greetings, Rotten.
Oh, Bishop! Hello!
Oh, you must be Mai. I've gotten word that, as of yesterday, you are Wordsworth's newest resident.
Yes, that's right.
Hello, I'm the Bishop. I serve as head of the church. I heard you had something of a rough time. I'm just relieved that you are alive. From now on, your life is here. That is enough. Survive. Sometimes all we have is a sliver of hope, but it is enough to carry us to the happiness we deserve. Let your spirit guide you to the future. I am grateful for your dignity. And for God's grace.
Is this typical? Do bishops normally cry openly like this?
Oh, dear me. Forgive me. My. Our trials and tribulations are all granted by Elstrain. I admire your perseverance. Making yourself at home here can be challenging. Should you ever find yourself in trouble, my door is open.
What? Why are you crying?
I'm glad I met you too, Mai! Thanks for being alive!
Bishop, is there anything we could help you with?
Well, might I be able to ask you to assist me in acquiring a new holy neckcloth? Headmistress Major's fabric is intricately woven. Sewing, the coloring. I love it.
Okay. I'll let my mother know. We'll keep tidying up the church and head back.
Okay. Thank you again.
Isn't she wonderful? She's so kind. She's like my second mom.
Yeah, well, she seemed warm, and she wasn't a man. It's neat to see a woman with a position of power in the church. Seems uncommon.
In Elstrain, your gender and your marital status don't disqualify you from working in the Holy Order. But in the past, the clergy was only comprised of men. And they're still the majority.
I see. Is that why she doesn't show her face?
Yep. There are still some people who judge a woman for serving as bishop.
How dumb. The bishop shouldn't let critics bother her. She should be proud to show her face.
Oh, have you warmed up to her? How sweet!
I don't need you to weigh in. It's insulting.
I'm just excited. Wouldn't you be if your friend warmed up to someone you like?
Okay. Let's head back.
Thank you.
Fog is ins- Huh? Where's Vina? Where could she have gone? Was that her screaming? Man, what is going on here?
Easily. getting to me. Help! Somebody! Help! It hurts! It hurts! Ouch! I can't go on! Have mercy! Mama!
Thank you. To your room. Now.
What the hell? Why was she holding a knife? That girl.
Save point.